Because I had worked on Mission Impossible and Star Trek, the idea of doing another sequel was at first not very appealing, but it was Star Wars. And the power of Star Wars for me was that it had such a different aura, such a different importance and power than anything else I could imagine. And it was a very difficult thing when I sat down with Kathy Kennedy, bless you, when I sat down with Kathy Kennedy, the producer, and we started talking about what the story could be. It was so delicious and it was so exciting to tell a brand new story about characters we had not met in a world that was so full of potential and so ultimately hopeful. So that was something that, despite it being a sequel, it felt like there was a powerful and righteous and worthwhile story that just happened to exist in a world that had such incredible comedy, action, adventure, romance, drama, and it was too good of an opportunity to pass up.